Fifth standard English third term, young ones. Try to find the relationship. Guess what is the pup to the dog? Yes, pup is the young one of a dog. The young one of a dog is pup. Let us learn more, young ones. See the bear. What is the young one of bear? The young one of bear is cub. What is the young one of zebra? The young one of zebra is foal. What is the young one of duck? The young one of duck is duckling. What is the young one of sheep? The young one of sheep is lamb. What is the young one of an eagle? The young one of an eagle is an eaglet. What is the young one of fish? The young one of fish is called fry. What is the young one of owl? The young one of an owl is an owlet. What is the young one of deer? The young one of deer is fawn. What is the young one of cat? The young one of cat is kitten. What is the young one of lion? The young one of lion is cub. What is the young one of ostrich? The young one of ostrich is hatchling. What is the young one of frog? The young one of frog is tadpole. What is the young one of an elephant? The young one of an elephant is calf. What is the young one of crane? The young one of crane is chick. What is the young one of deer? The young one of deer is fawn. What is the young one of owl? The young one of an owl is an owlet. What is the young one of monkey? The young one of monkey is an infant. What is the young one of tiger? The young one of tiger is cub. What is the young one of cat? The young one of cat is kitten. Thank you.